Good morning, Chesning High School. This is your student announcements for Wednesday, October 21st, 2015. I am Bailey.
I'm Styles. Happy birthday to the following with a birthday today, Megan Ashley.
There will be an Indian spirit meeting right after school in Mrs. Conger's room on Wednesday.
Hey, Jacob, you forgot your pencil. No problem.
Hey, Miss Z, do you need any help with anything?
Sure, can you hang this poster up for me?
I can do that.
Thanks.
Awesome.
Corn, which ones did you need? All of you in one?
Thank you, David.
You're welcome.
Indian Spirit is where we're trying to improve the community of the school by rewarding kids with acts of kindness. Orange cards are when someone notices a student doing an act of kindness, like opening a door for someone or picking up pieces of paper on the floor. And you don't know who has those cards, so you can't just ask a friend.
We just want to take this moment and thank all of our students for displaying excellent traits of character. And to honor those traits of character, we're going to have four drawings today. Our first drawing is for $10 Little Caesars. Oh! Our second drawing is for a $10 certificate to Burger King. Ah! And our third winner gets a $10 Subway card. Ah! And our fourth winner, the big winner, gets an all sports pass for any home game for the rest of the school year. All right, so here we go. Our first winner is Skylar Nathan. Skylar, Little Caesars, awesome. Our second winner,
Jacob Schultz.
Jacob Schultz, Burger King. Congratulations.
Nick Fall.
Nick Fall, $10 Subway. And for the all favorite sports pass,
Jake Stevenson.
Jake Stevenson. Congratulations, everybody, and let's keep up the good work. We'll have another drawing soon. You never know when. It'll be a surprise. Have a great day, CHS.
Next spirit meeting will be today after school at Ms. Conger's room, and the winners of the prize drawing come pick up your prizes in the office.
From me, come see me.
FFA members, if you would like to participate in the Country Corn Maze this Saturday at 6 p.m., come down to Ms. Kovach's room to sign up.
Seniors, if you have suggestions for a class quote or a class flower for graduation, please submit them to Mrs. Seagreen in writing by the end of this week. Voting will take place soon. All right. Have you had a chance to meet our tennis players this year?
No, I have not. I've been curious about that. I think we should go get to know them.
Yes, we should. Yeah.
I was wondering, what was your favorite part of the season?
My favorite part of the season was probably when my coach came up to me at regionals and told me that we were going to states.
I was wondering what your goals were for next season.
My goals for next season are to be 1 singles.
Your season went?
I think my season went well. I set the school record for most wins by a freshman, and I get my name on the board that hangs above the tennis court.
We'll be right back.
Cena Book Club is reading Station 11 by Emily St. John Mendel, which is this year's selection for the Great Michigan Read. If you are interested in joining our discussion for this book on Wednesday, November 4th, please see Ms. Ziegler in the Media Center for a copy of this book.
There will be a meeting for all boys planning to play baseball this spring on Wednesday, October 21st. Coach Mark will meet with everyone after school in the cafeteria. For those that play football, he will meet with you outside of the locker room immediately after your practice at 5 p.m.
Picture Retake Day is Friday, October 23rd.
The Air Force recruiter will visit here during lunch on November 4th.
The following colleges have scheduled visits. Juniors and seniors, please sign up outside Ms. Mark's door if you would like to meet with any of them. Northern Michigan University on October 23rd.
Central Michigan University on October 28th. Mott Community College on October 29th. Eastern Michigan University on November 3rd.
And Grand Valley State University on November 20th.
The lunch menu for today is chicken rings with roll, mashed potatoes and gravy, corn, coleslaw, and pineapple. Have an amazing day, Chestnut.
Bye, see you, Chestnut.